What's up, Mustangs, and welcome to the third episode of The Main. We're your hosts,
Ava Suarez
and Shay Irazo.
In today's episode, you'll meet Metea's therapy dogs, earn a credit in College Admissions 101, and watch your fellow Mustangs bust a move.
But first, here's Roshni Ashrit with the candidate election fair hosted by Citizens of Metea.
With early voting having started last week, Citizens of Metea provided students a chance to become civically engaged and aware by hosting a candidate election fair on October 5th, inviting six candidates running for Congress, the Illinois General Assembly, Governor, and Lieutenant Governor.
In attendance was Congressman Bill Foster, student interns for Congresswoman Lauren Underwood, State Representative Janet Yang Rohrer, Lieutenant Governor candidate Stephanie Trussell, State Senator Laura Ellman, and candidates for the General Assembly, Heather Brown and Kevin Wallace.
The candidates then split up into three breakout rooms to discuss their stances on certain issues while answering students' questions in attempts to showcase the importance of their roles.
Your state representative and your state senator, those are the people that actually talk about those really important issues like education, what our policy is going to be, you know, statewide on taxes. Another really big, interesting thing that people have been talking about is the Safety Act. And then definitely on the governor's side, J.B. Pritzker has been in office now for almost 4 years, and his Republican challenger, Darren Bailey, they run our state. And definitely we would go in, you know, two different directions depending on who actually is our governor.
Due to these positions' high responsibilities, it's important to vote and be engaged.
So you can vote by mail, you can vote early, you also can vote on Election Day at your polling station November 8th. If you're not registered to vote in Illinois, you do have the right to go to your polling station on November 8th, register, and vote the same day. It is really something important that we need to make sure we educate the next generation on the value of the right to vote.
For The Main, this is Roshni Ashrit.
Feeling stressed this semester? Anya Pressian has more information on a fun, furry way to relieve it.
The Mental Health Matters and Animal Rehab and Rescue Clubs are starting to bring in some furry friends to the library during lunch periods.
This has been an ongoing event. Unfortunately, Corona put a little pause to that, but hopefully that'll be an ongoing. I know you have other therapy dogs that visit the school as well. So I think right now it's a weekly event during the lunch hours.
No doubt, many of us love animals, but spending time with them just might actually improve your health.
Therapy dogs have been physiologically proven to lower blood pressure, lower heart rate. It just generally gives a happier mood to the day. And if you're having a bad day, it always is helpful to pet a furry friend and just generally make students happy.
The star of the show, Floyd, spoke passionate words of wisdom at the first meeting on October 13th.
So Floyd, how's 6 years old treating you? And does anyone ever ask you how you're doing?
If you're looking for a way to brighten your day, stop by the LMC every Thursday for some pet therapy.
You can tell it just instantly brightens up their day, and that's really fun for us, and that's why we do it.
For The Main, this is Ani Apresian.
The college admissions process doesn't have to be scary.
Kaylin Victor and Issa Pope have some advice for you, straight from college admission counselors.
Mustangs, it's officially college application season, which means our seniors are stressed. Here are a few helpful tips from college admissions officers, whether you're a freshman, senior, or anything in between. This is College 101.
My name is Zariah Ware. I am a first-time freshman recruiter.
I am Carissa Jones. I work with Purdue University Northwest.
My name is Christy Penman. I'm the admissions recruiter.
My name is Robert Oliveri, and I'm the Midwest Regional Recruitment Coordinator. The biggest thing students should be focusing on in high school is finding what they're passionate about and getting a depth of leadership and involvement.
Focus on your grade point average.
Take those AP honors classes as early as you can.
The first step is researching, of course. So researching where you want to go. Research can start as soon as sophomore year, definitely junior year, and visiting is definitely junior year, beginning of senior year maybe.
Get your feet on campus.
It should feel like it's a home away from home. See what you like, what you don't like, make a pro-con list.
And then next step, we'll go ahead and look online and see the different majors that they may have.
We don't expect you're going to know exactly what you want to do when you apply when you're 16, 17 years old.
You don't necessarily have to stress about what your major is going to be, because you can come to school and be undecided.
A lot of schools offer what we call merit-based scholarships. Those are scholarships you don't have to even apply for. And also, obviously, you want to go to outside resources, check with your guidance officers.
Two things that make a good application essay.
Tell us any extracurricular activities in school, outside of school.
All students are going to have failures. Some students are going to have a few during high school. And if you can write that on the application and let us know that you're self-aware, that's going to add so much value to it.
And then the second thing is, what can you bring to the university?
But really tell us a story about who you are. That really helps.
There are thousands of college and universities, and because of that, you should find a perfect fit for you.
Is my mic working?
Yeah.
Okay, good, because recently we just mic'd up Metea Girls Varsity Volleyball.
I'm Olivia.
And I'm Caitlin.
And you're watching Metea Girls Varsity Volleyball mic'd up.
Testing. I love you, Ava. You're going to hear this.
Let's go, Olivia. Oh, never mind.
My bad.
What? Oh, I said I need a hit in the court.
I'll do track the day I die.
Catch!
I still can't do the little... Anyone who says to keep their eyes open when blocking is lying.
Got blocked.
I keep like eating the net. It's me. You missed really bad.
Over or under?
I don't know.
Eddie, over or under? Pat, can I go off one leg?
What are you coming this way?
Okay.
He's gonna put it off onto your left hand.
Okay. Two, I meant, sorry.
Gotta beep that out.
I'm so sorry.
Varsity volleyball, get up.
Oh. We're not doing the get up part.
Yeah. Are you enjoying this episode? Do you want to join our award-winning program? Many people think the Maine is a club. It's not.
Ask your counselor how you can join today or stop by room F219 for more information.
Who's your favorite Spider-Man out of the four?
Out of the four?
Yeah, recently there's been a new addition to the Spider-Verse, and her name is Madison Monroe.
What's up, guys? I'm Madison Monroe, and today for Halloween, I'm going to be dressing up as your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again.
Are you a fan of Miles Morales?
What is Miles Morales?
Oh my god.
I saw you say that lady out the other day.
Are you talking about Miss Stacy?
Yeah.
I didn't save her.
You still got your mask for me?
Absolutely not.
Is this Madison?
No, it's not Madison.
How's your day?
Oh, I'm good. Now that I'm seeing you.
Nice.
You're authentic. You gotta climb in the walls.
Climb the wall.
Is this the main?
No.
Oh.
No. No. 5-2-3 on the business. Whole team got wins in the world. So spinning, I told them.
Bye. Have a Spidey-tastic day.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again.
Recently, marching band took a trip to Minnesota. Let's see some highlights from the trip.
Die.
What are you doing?
Oh, just dancing. Let's go watch some of your fellow Mustangs bust a move.
Bust it.
Comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking, sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance because she likes the groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move. Just bust the move. So don't just stand there and bust the move. For me, fellas.
Now, here is Zoe Roundtree and Yusra Mula with This or That.
Hey, fellow Mustangs!
Since Halloween is right around the corner,
we're going to be asking students this or that question.
Halloween edition!
Snickers.
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 M&M's.
Snickers.
M&M's.
M&M's.
Snickers.
M&M's.
Lifesaver.
Lifesavers.
Almond joys are gross, so lifesavers.
Almond joys.
Lifesavers.
Kit Kat.
Kit Kat.
Twix.
You can't choose between that. No.
Twix.
Kit Kat.
Twix.
You can't pick one.
Kit Kat?
Scream.
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 Yeah.
Scream.
Scream.
Nightmare on Elm Street.
Scream. Scream.
Coraline.
Nightmare Before Christmas.
Nightmare Before Christmas.
Nightmare Before Christmas.
Coraline.
Coraline.
Kool-Aid Man.
Kool-Aid Man. Yeah.
Kool-Aid Man.
Of course, Kool-Aid Man.
Kool-Aid Man.
Hey, Zoe.
Yeah?
Nightmare Before Christmas or Coraline?
For sure the Nightmare Before Christmas.
This is Yusra Mula.
And Zoe Roundtree for the Maine.
Thank you for watching this episode of The Maine. If you want to see more of our content, head over to our YouTube channel and subscribe.
If that isn't enough for you, make sure to follow us on Instagram at Metea Maine. From all of us here at Broadcast, Journalism, and Production, stay spooky out there, Mustangs.
And peace, witches. But first, here's Roshni Astra. Said her last name wrong. Ready? What are you
saying?
Okay, ready?
Okay, ready.